unlike the first game, kumbaga first up pa lang kung wala na kayo ganyan. Anong naging mindset behind that?
Well, hindi naman nag-iba. We really wanted to approach this game as, yun nga, we wanted to respect St. Clair for a lot of reasons. And sabi ko nga sa team, we've played this team for lots of times during the preseason and they always give us a good fight. And talagang it's really up to us kung ano yung magiging resulta ng laro if we stick to the game plan or not. It's where we want to be, but yun, games are, you know, yung tulad lang na nilaro ng San Pedro and CEO kanina, ang ganda ng basketball nila. It's really beautiful basketball to watch. Just coming from an outsider, not as a coach, but there are games to be played. Hindi naman kami nag-champion ngayon eh. We still have to win two games to win.
Coach,
ano sa'yo
yung marami kayo?
Sorry.
Yung juggling up yung team.
Actually, that's one motivation that we had in today's game kasi may 3x3 na padating eh, UAAP 3x3 and then we have Pinoy Liga. So, if things didn't go well for us today, baka pagdating ng game, ng next game namin, kulang kami. So, it's good that we won.
Coach,
anong
nakakita sa soccer? Nabanggit mo yung dalawang team. Pwede yung 1-1 in their series.
Right now, yun nga pinag-uusapan namin, we just want to focus on ourselves first. Mm-hmm. And we'll just go from there.
Coach, gano'ng alakay lang na yung mga second stringers niya ang gaganda ng performances
niya? I challenge them kasi yun yung nangyari sa amin last game eh, kaya dikit eh. Nung after lumabas ng first group namin, medyo nag-struggle kami. Good thing si Polly was able to recover also from his stomach flu and that's a really good boost for us. Guleno also. Even Rubico played well today.
Coach, nasabi nyo nga, juggling up between leagues sa August, compete kayo sa Korea.
Yeah.
Ano ang expectation?
Sa Tokyo.
Ano ang expectation
sa unang-una, we're excited kasi our last 2 years, nagoya kami. And maganda naman yung competition namin, but I know itong Tokyo Games will be a lot tougher. But then again, moving ahead, this is our part of our preparation for the UAAP. So, kung papalarin kami, manalo kami doon, good. If not, I'm sure the learnings will be significant for us heading into the season.
Coach, mag-feel din ngayon?
Feel oil din, yes. Medyo puno talaga.
Pero si KQ, kailan po sa start?
So, he's been joining us. Naglalaro siya sa Pinoy Liga. And then, feel oil. Full lineup kami. Nasa Pinoy Liga rin sila. Pablo, Paklaan, and Cortez sa Pinoy Liga. Hindi ko pa alam. Kasi 15 lang yata yung pinapasend eh. Ang UAAP, 16 lineup eh. So we don't know how will that go.